What's good YouTube? Welcome back. Today it is Lazy Daze channel and we're back at it again with some more TV reaction for you guys today. And we have Game of Thrones season 1 finale episode 10. We're really looking forward to finding out what happens at the end of this season. Obviously, it's Jack's first
distraught,
time.
Bro. I am distraught.
Yeah, you can't get over what's happened.
I can't, honestly. No? It's bringing a tear to my eye. what the fuck, man?
So much has gone on. Head has come off.
I don't want to see it on a pike. For the love of Christ, I don't want to see it on a pike.
Well,
I want to see Joffrey's head on a pike.
You want to see Joffrey's
head? I want to see Joffrey's head on a pike. Maybe, you know, up the backside.
Obviously, we have Drogo in the tent as well.
Yeah.
Daenerys' child being birthed. All sorts to come.
I want to know what happened with Arya.
Arya as well, because Man of the Night's Watch, I can't remember his name.
Yeah, but he's got, I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing at the minute.
Well, Ned asked him to.
Yeah.
And obviously he's a part of the Night's Watch, so you've got Benjen Stark a part of the Night's Watch, and you've got Jon Snow a part of the Night's Watch.
Mate, the way this thing swings, I just don't trust it.
You don't trust anything, though. That's a very good thought process to have in this show. So I guess we're going to find out what happens in this episode. But before we jump into this, I just want to say, if you haven't already, then please like, comment,
subscribe,
hit that notification bell, but we are just going to jump straight into this one.
Let's do this. Oh, I'm excited.
Didn't say anything about the head being picked up, Jack.
I'm not a fan of Joffrey, bro.
No, man.
Look at me! Do you remember me now, boy?
I'm a bit confused.
You'll be coming with me, boy. You'll be keeping your mouth shut.
I don't know why he's doing that. Oh, sweet Jesus.
So you don't trust this guy, huh?
I don't know.
Keep your mouth shut, boy.
I'm not a boy.
You're not a smart boy. Is that what you're trying to say? Do you want to live, boy? North, boy. We're going north.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm with you. She's being hunted, so he's part of the Night's Watch.
Mm-hmm.
And he's taking her away, so he's cutting her hair. Right. Yes. Come on, big brain bollocks. Oh, yeah.
Big brain Jack.
He's dreaming again.
He is dreaming. Three-eyed raven.
What does it mean, three-eyed raven?
What does it mean? Ween?
Ween.
Mean.
It had three eyes. We went down into the crypt. My father was there. That's my grandfather, Lord Rickard.
Is that a wolf next to him?
Yeah.
That's sick.
He was burned alive by the Mad King Aerys. That's Lyanna, my father's sister. Robert was supposed to marry her, but Rhaegar Targaryen kidnapped her. Robert started a war to win her back. He killed Rhaegar, but she died anyway.
You see? He's not here.
What the fuck was that? Why am I finding it funny? Stop finding it funny.
What are you doing down here? Come back up with us.
No, I came to see Father. How many times have I told you he's in King's Landing with Sansa and Arya?
He was down here. I saw him.
Saw him when?
Last night. When I was sleeping. Here, Shaggy Dog.
Oh, they've got some sort of like force thing in there.
You both miss him. It's only natural he should be in your thoughts and dreams. But that doesn't mean that.
Bran.
Thank you.
Could you imagine?
That's...
You've done all this.
No matter what you've done. Bro, I feel for her. Is he fucking killed?
Rob!
Fucking hell, look at that. Jesus.
You've ruined your sword.
That's some acting right there. That's got me feeling. And I've watched it before.
That hits you hard, man.
Kill them all.
They have your sisters. We have to get the girls back. And then we will kill them all.
God, she's so fit.
Fuck's sake, you and your MILF addiction.
No, that was just so attractive. We'll get the girls back and then we'll kill them all. I want to see her in a battle, bruv.
The lion ripped his balls off and the board it all.
Realisation, oh, I should not have done this.
I should not have woke up this morning and come here.
Very amusing. I'm so sorry, Your Grace. I'll never sing again. I swear.
Tell me, which do you favour? Your fingers or your tongue?
Your Grace?
Fingers or your tongue? If you got to keep one, which would it be?
Tongue. I love eating pussy. I can go hard with stumps, bro.
It's like a personal dildo.
Every man needs hands, Your Grace.
Good. Tongue it is.
Your Grace, please. I worship.
Sir Ilan, who better than you to carry out the sentence?
I beg you, please.
He looks at me.
Sir Ilan's also had his tongue taken out.
I'm done for the day. I'll leave the rest of the matters to you, Mother. You look quite nice. Walk with me. I want to show you something.
Oh, the blood spatter in the background, man.
Do as you bid, child.
And as soon as you've had your blood, I'll put a son in you. Mother says that
you...
Oh, no, come on, bro.
No, please, no! Oh, God.
It this happened a bit sooner than you thought it would, Jack.
No, man, come on.
Look at it and see what happens to traitors.
Promise to be merciful.
I was.
Let me go home. I won't do any treason. I swear.
Mother says I'm still to marry you, so you'll stay here and obey.
You don't actually see his face on a pipe, do you?
Look at him! Well?
How long do I have to look?
As long as it pleases me. Do you want to see the rest?
How do you like him now?
That's your scepter, there.
No!
I'll tell you what.
He beheaded the old woman and all.
The old woman, Jack.
After I raise my armies and kill your traitor brother, I'm going to give you his head as well.
Or maybe he'll give me yours.
She then stares him right in the face.
Go on, one to him, one to him.
My mother tells me a king should never strike his lady. Sir Meryn.
Wasn't even a one, bruv. He just gave her a double tap.
Yeah, you understand why people don't like Sir Meryn. You understand why he was also so happy to do that.
Yeah. Go on. Go on, love. Go on. Throw him off, please.
Yeah. Go.
Will you obey now? Or do you need another lesson?
Oh, I want that pipe right up his arsehole.
Save yourself some pain, girl. Give him what he wants. You'll be needing that again.
One thing's for sure. He's definitely better than his brother.
Oh, he's so much better than his brother.
I like how he went to stop her from doing what he knew she wanted to do.
Yeah.
And got played that off. I like that.
Do you mean to declare us for Stannis?
Renly is not right.
My lords. My lords. Here is what I say to these two kings. Rule over me and mine from some flowery seat in the south. It was the dragons we bowed to. And now the dragons are dead. There sits the only king I mean to bend my knee to. The king in the north! The king in the north.
Fucking, fucking shivers, bro.
Am I your brother? Now and always.
Now and always.
My sword is yours, in victory and defeat, from this day until my last day.
The king in the north!
The king in the north! The king in the north!
Yeah, man. Bro.
This is strong, bro.
So good. This show is so good.
Leave us.
You look lovely tonight, Lady Stark. Widowhood becomes you. Your bed must be lonely. Is that why you came?
Cripple him. Cripple him like he did your son. Go on.
Slip out of that gown and we'll see if I'm not.
Oh, my.
I do like a violent woman.
I will kill you tonight, sir.
Hit me again. Over the ear. And again and again. You're stronger than you look, Jim.
He's so cocky.
He's a dickhead.
He's a
dickhead, fam.
Mate.
That is what you want the world to believe, isn't it? That you don't fear death.
But I don't, m'lady.
As if the gods are just.
What gods are those? The trees your husband prayed to? Where were the trees when his head was getting chopped off?
My son, Bran, how did he come to fall from that tower?
I pushed him out the window.
The fucking honesty!
Why?
I hoped the fall would kill him.
Why?
Is he going to be honest about the other thing?
You should get some sleep.
No.
It's going to be a long war.
He doesn't fear death because he fears being alive.
I can't believe we're actually at war. Was it this exciting last time? When you were young?
That's Lancel Lannister, her cousin. The one that was giving the wine to Rob.
What does it say? Have we captured Rob Stark yet? It's our next move.
Stop talking. Get back into bed.
She can't get enough of it!
They have my son.
Jaime captured, his arm is scattered. It's a catastrophe. Perhaps we should sue for peace.
There's your peace. Joffrey sorted that when he decided to remove Ned Stark's head.
March on them at once. First, we must return to Casterly Rock to raise...
They have my son!
Get out, all of you. Not you. You were right about Eddard Stark. Now, madness. Madness and stupidity. I always thought you were a stunted fool.
I'm new to strategy, but unless we want to be surrounded by three armies, it appears we can't stay here.
No one will stay here. Sir Gregor will head out with 500 riders and set a riverland on fire from God's Eye to the Red Fork. The rest of us will regroup at Harrenhal. You will go to King's Landing.
And do what?
Rule. You'll bring that boy king to heel and his mother too, if needs be. And if he gets so much as a whiff of treason from any of the rest, Baelish, Varys, Pycelle...
Head spikes walls. Why not my uncle? Why not anyone? Why me?
You're my son. Oh, one more thing. You will not take that whore to court. Do you understand?
Giving him the responsibility, but he's like, you can't bring the whore.
Oh.
Sir Jorah.
Nice, you stayed there.
Oh, of course Jorah did.
My son, where is he? I want him. Where is he?
The boy did not live.
Tell me.
What is there to tell?
How did my son die?
He never lived, my princess. The women say.
What do the women say?
They say the child was...
monstrous. I pulled him up myself. He was scaled like a lizard, blind, with leather wings like the wings of a bat. When I touched him, the skin fell from his bones. Inside, he was full of grave worms. I warned you that only death can pay for life.
Show me what I bought with my son's life.
That's a hard line.
Yeah.
That's a hard line.
Time enough for that later.
I want to see him now.
The Khalasar is gone.
A Khal who cannot ride is no Khal. The Dothraki follow only the strong.
So they all left.
Yeah.
Drogo. Sheikh Mishrakiani. Why is he out here alone?
He seems to like the warmth, princess.
He lives. You asked for life. You paid for life.
This is not life. When will he be as he was?
When the sun rises in the west, sets in the east. When the seas go dry, when the mountains blow in the wind like leaves.
Did you like Khal Drogo by any chance?
Leave us.
I don't want you alone with this sorceress.
I have nothing more to fear from this woman. Go.
So she's now basically just lost the one that she loves and the son.
You knew what I was buying and you knew the price. My child was innocent.
Innocent? Would have been the stallion who mouths the world.
I spoke for you. I saved you.
Saved me? Three of those riders had already raped me before you saved me, girl. Tell me again exactly what it was that you saved.
Your life.
Why don't you take a look at your Khal? Then you will see exactly what life is worth when all the rest has gone.
Gaze.
Yeah, you thought he was going to be a main character, right?
I thought he was going to clean house.
You can't. People will come after you. Do you know what happens to deserters?
Better than you do.
He's seen it more than once.
I'm gonna find my brother.
You can't leave us now. We need you here. I won't let you go.
Move.
No!
He tried.
He tried.
Hand of the king. And your father said you couldn't take anyone with you to King's Landing?
No, he said I couldn't take you with me to King's Landing.
He said don't bring Shay with you to King's Landing.
I believe he used the word whore.
Are you ashamed of me? Are you afraid that I'm dancing around the court with my tits out?
Everyone, everywhere, always has to do exactly what my father says. He's always been a cunt. Why don't you come with me? Be the hand's lady. Because the king needs a hand, and the hand...
I know what a hand needs.
A dick.
So he's taking Shay to court.
He's taking Shay. Good on him, man.
Ghost.
Sam told us everything. We're sorry about your father.
But it doesn't matter. You took the oath. You can't leave.
I have to.
You can't. You said the words.
I don't care.
Hear
about...
my words and bear witness to my vow.
To hell with all of you.
Night gathers, and now my watch begins. It shall not end until my death. I should live and die at my post.
I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch for this night and all nights to come.
The boys!
Gun, gun! I can't believe Sam got taken out by a fucking plot or a branch.
Yelajak, Yelajak Akajun, and a cigarette la jun la jat ajin. Afin Yelola, Afin Edrife, Sheikh Mishrakiani.
Is he dead?
No, he's alive. Just. Vegetable.
I thought he. Yeah.
When the sun. Rises in the west and sets in the east, then you shall return to me, my sun and stars.
If I'm a vegetable, just kill me.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I ask the same thing.
Sick. Ain't no fucking way I'm going through that.
No, man. I couldn't do it.
She's doing such a good job as well, man. Like, a sick job.
She taking that pact as well, bro. Imagine having to do that to the person you love. Mate, show's getting me teary again.
Let me see you out, my dear.
It's all right. No need.
Yes, yes.
He's all in
there. He's a complete prick.
I was like, he's a little bit nimble for his age, bruv.
When you imagine yourself up there, how do you look? Does the crown fit? Do all the lords and ladies simper and bow, the ones who sneered at you for years?
Harry the orphan boy. No one asks an orphan too many questions. What's your name?
Harry.
Ah, this lot? Half of them would turn you over to the king quick as spit for a pardon, and the other half would do the same, except they'd rape you first. So keep to yourself, and when you're pissed, do it in the woods alone.
He's got a sword, this one.
He ain't no squire, look at him. Looks like a girl.
Let's have a look.
I could use me a sword like that.
We'll take it off him.
Give it here, midget. I knocked him down, and I kicked him in the balls, and I kept kicking him until he was dead. You better give me that sword!
You want it? Do it. I bet you're a liar. But I'm not. I'm good at killing fat boys. I like killing fat boys.
Oh, you like picking on the little ones, do you? You know, I've been hammering an anvil these past 10 years. When I hit that steel, it sings. You gonna sing when I hit you?
To recognize him?
Yeah.
You look exhausted. Was your moonlight ride that tiring? Terrified. If we beheaded everyone that ran away for the night, only ghosts would guard the wall. Honor made you leave. Honor brought you back.
Mm.
My friends brought me back. I didn't say it was your honor. A captured wildling swears the tribes are uniting in some secret stronghold outside Eastwatch. Because a pike's men discovered 4 blue-eyed corpses, unlike us. They were wise enough to burn them. Do you think your brother's war is more important than ours?
No.
When dead men, and worse, come hunting for us in the night, do you think it matters who sits on the Iron Throne. I mean to find out what's happening. The Night's Watch will ride in force against the Wildlings, the White Walkers, and whatever else is out there. And we will find Benjen Stark, alive or dead. I will command them myself. So I'll only ask you once, Lord Snow. Are you a brother of the Night's Watch? Or a bastard boy who wants to play at war?
I'm so happy that wasn't a fucking ending.
Yeah.
I would have been screwing. Are these the ones that stay behind?
These are all the people that stayed, yeah.
Yeah.
So, like, the Khalasar was, like, 40,000.
Yeah.
And these are, like, the few hundred people who stayed. Which are probably the people that she freed.
Yeah. And I see what she's doing with these eggs.
Drogo will have no use for dragon eggs in the Nightlands. Sell them. You can return to the free cities and live as a wealthy woman for all your days.
They were not given to me to sell.
I know what you intend. Do not.
I must. You don't understand.
Don't ask me to stand aside as you climb on that pyre. I won't watch you burn.
Is that what you fear?
You will be my Khalasar. I see the faces of slaves. I free you. Take off your collars. Go if you wish. No one will stop you. But if you stay, it will be as brothers and sisters.
All the slaves are dipping.
There and them are going.
Those who would harm you will die screaming.
You will not hear me scream.
I will.
There she goes.
That was an all-night affair.
I mean, that fire probably would be going for a while, you know.
It'd be bucking warm, mate.
Yeah.
It'd be lovely.
Nice and toasty.
Nice and toasty. Oh my God.
It's like, what the fuck
is
that?
Nah, man. I'm staring at tits and three dragons. What the fuck, man?
If I was a slave and I'd left, I'd be highly regretting my decision.
That would start making you believe in miracles.
Oh, mate, if I seen that, that's it. I'm holy and Lord to you and you only. You've pulled some shit out of a bag, love.
Fire cannot kill a dragon, Jack.
She a dragon. Damn. Bro.
And that is the end of Game of Thrones Season 1. What a season indeed, Jack. What do you think of it?
When are we doing season 2? That's fucking insane. I'm now hyped. I'm done.
We're going to do the... I think there's a season 1 history and lore video, which we'll do over the Christmas period, just after the Christmas period. And then we'll jump on season 2. But for a start off season, Ed Stark, you've lost him. You've lost Khal Drogo.
I can accept the loss of Khal Drogo with the fact of now I've got three bad dragons.
Yeah.
I'll give you that.
We still got rid of her brother. You know, that happened.
So much
happened in that first season, Jack. So much happened indeed. Now, where we're leading off to is Arya is going to the Night's Watch.
Yep.
Sansa is stuck in King's Landing, still having to marry Joffrey. John is going north of the wall.
And the funniest part of the entire season was Bran falling out the window.
Yeah. We forgot, you forgot Robb Stark, now King of the North.
Yeah.
King of the North, ready to march down and take on Tywin Lannister. Tyrion going to King's Landing to be Hand of the King.
Jaime's
captured.
I just need Jaime to die. I need Jaime and Joffrey to die. I need the incestuous really? Little cousin to die. I need the blonde woman to die. And then, I don't know. Mate, I'm hoping the dragons are going to rip that fanny apart.
Which fanny?
Joffrey, mainly. Jesus.
Jesus.
I can't believe I've never watched that before, though, man. That's actually a banging
series.
It's
so good.
Yeah.
And that's the first season, so you understand why such a pop culture come around. Like you imagine that if season one dropped on TV and, like, you watched it, you would say to everyone, you've got to jump on this show. And the next season, it then goes for 10 seasons. You imagine, like, I can definitely see why there was big pop culture. Everyone going week by week going, did you watch that episode? Because every episode, you're like, what? It's only that we're able to watch it straight afterwards,
That's fucking mad.
It's absolutely good. I'm glad that you enjoyed this series, Jack, and I'm glad that you're looking forward to
it. My favourite characters is on a fucking pint.
Yeah. I am definitely looking forward to seeing his reaction to season two and to the rest of the series to come in general.
Yeah.
If you guys are, like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, but we will catch you in the next video.
I'll see you in a bit.